Broncos outside back Xavier Coates scored the first try of the game in just the 12th minute. This exciting youngster, Coates, scored again in the 34th minute, certainly giving Anthony Seibold something to think about.